All right. It's finally June. Actually, it's June 16. I have too many hollow body guitars, or guitars in general. Oh, that's how I start off the day. It's like 8 o'clock. Jeez. I have 5 hollow body guitars. The Gretsch, I want to keep that one because I spent a lot of money on it. And it's a real cool Gretsch. Sounds great. Eddie Cochran, you know, Gretsch 6120. And very cool. The other one I want to keep, or kind of have to keep, I could sell it, but I'd like to keep it. It's that Epiphone Zephyr Blues Deluxe. It's really cool. It's got 3 P90s. Always wanted to get one, so I finally got one. Well, I plan to get rid of 3, return 3 hollow bodies. The Regent, it was cool. I'm glad I had gotten it and got to experience it. I don't like the humbucker, the mini humbucker in the neck. It sounds really, really, really muddy. So it's like, whatever. Return. Well, I can still return it. The other one I'm going to return is the Broadway. I'm not feeling that either. I'm supposed to get some pickups for it, those Duncans, but I've been waiting like almost a month already. I'm gonna try to cancel that order because that's $440 that don't need to spend. Broadway's cool, but whatever, not that cool. I just get into these gas moments, gas pains, as I like to call it. The next one I'm gonna return, give me $295. It's cool, brand new. I gotta return that case too because I don't really need the case either. So those 3 I'm gonna return. That's gonna give me, you know what, $550 for one of the guitars. So that's like, wait, if you add it up, that's like $1,100 for 2 hollow bodies, and then the $295, that's $1,185 with the case. So that's like easily $2,300. So I'll get that money back. I've been kind of worrying myself, like just putting myself in more credit debt. It happens, you know, that's what happens when you have gas. So I'm gonna return those within the next month. Probably return one today. I have to return that case too, the SKB case. But that's what I plan to do with those. Return those, get the cash back. Well, I mean, the credit back. And then, I don't know. I'm supposed to get a Rickenbacker 480. Was just like the bass, the 4001 bass. I had a 41 before with the slanted frets, and that was cool, but there was some stuff that was wrong with it. But I just got the 480, well, ordered it the other day, and I should be getting that Monday. So we shall see how that goes. That was a pretty penny, so we'll see.